little fade out. I don't like doing that most of the time. It can't be helped most of the time. So, as per Gavin's request, it's gonna be like when we get in here, but we'll figure it out. Okay. Okay, now it might be a little bit too loud, but whatever. Nope, not 64. I did not mean to do that. Abort! Abort! 64 is a good game.
It's me, Ma!
However, not the one we're playing today. Not the one we're playing. Was Sunshine really 2002? Little do you guys know, Sunshine was actually the predecessor to Splatoon. I just realized I don't really have chat up that well because of how my setup is, so hold on just a minute.
Ooh, look at that!
Terrible voice acting.
Welcome to the sun-drenched tropical paradise of Isle Delfino.
Thank you.
Spectacular amusement park and succulent seafood. Oh. All this and more await you on Isle Delfino. Come relax and let us refresh your body and spirit.
Now, I've actually played this game before. Once. And I didn't get too far because it was on a lagging emulator provided by Gamray 1021, who's a moderator in chat. Would you look at that? Beautiful. What options are there? Rumble, subtitles, okay, that's probably good. A. Cause why not? Gotta love games with voice acting. It's terrible voice acting, but it's voice acting.
What's this icky paint like goop? It's moving!
Now, now, boys, don't touch that stuff!
Okay. turn that up a little bit. Actually, I think it might be... Yeah, my microphone apparently doesn't exist. Because it's right there, yeah.
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Okay. Oh, that's kind of funny. Like, I felt... That's funny. Whatever. I have a bad feeling about this. Okay. Okay, oh shoot. Lovely. This is a wonderful start. I'm not trying to be in here. That was one way to get rid of it. That is a wonderful start. Help. Help you? Are you crazy? We're the ones that need help. What pump? What? Where? Where? Oh. Where is that?
Power up complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from GAD Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data
That's
storage
funny.
Complete. I am
if
Flood,
behind
a
my
flash
head.
Liquidizer auto-dousing device. I hope to be of assistance.
You would have seen... 64.
Proceeding
and a
with
couple
user
other Mario
instruction.
Games before that, I think.
Use
That's
the
funny.
Button to shoot water from my game. If you press the button, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed.
Mm-hmm.
To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the button. Instructions complete. Proceed.
No. I did that. That was too
much. Mario.
I got a coin. Wait, did I? There it is. Or did they mean the one I was on the ground? The one I was on the ground, I think. Let's do this. I'm very bad at this. That's good to know. The first of many times we fight this guy. We're doing well with this. Things I'm getting used to. Shut up. Oh boy. Look at shine. jump into the... There we go. Jeez. That's a bad start to everything. Game over. We were arrested. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Court is now in session. Oh.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold the sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario.
Data analysis
verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution
That's
itself
not our problem.
Is not
we literally
the main
got here
problem.
Like, what, 5 minutes ago?
Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct?
So, that was the world's worst trial. It's like there's no defense. And there was, like, anyone could have seen that we had just landed, quite terribly, might I add, right as that happened. We were not on the island until... Anyway, back to this madness.
There's a shine sprite. Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the Shine Sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the Shine Sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
What explanation? It was just like...
Go straight that way. You can't miss the mess, pal. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
So they said to get rid of all the ugliness, right? Okay, I can do that easily. Come on. I can get rid of the ugliness. There. Ugliness gone. Game over? Okay, game over. Bye, guys. Okay, I'm kidding.
Yeah.
And it sounds like he is taking it.
Yeah.
Put a shape of a pineapple. There's pineapples. It's a weird pineapple, but it's a pineapple. Well, that looks unfortunate. This guy again. Okay. Small delay, it's weird. It's like, I'm trying to. Oh, is it inverted? It's inverted. Wait, is it? No, it's just weird. I think. What? Wait. Get in here. I have one hit left. Mike.
Mario. Yeah.
Is this Mario. Just workable? Yes, I get it. I'm doing the other stuff, but I don't. I should refill this. You know what, here. Let's just do this. Yeah. Let's try this again from scratch, shall we? Man. Back to the pineapple. Suck. Can someone tell me why I'm bad at games? That's a cool one. Jeez. Okay, it is kind of invading. Something about it is weird. That's all I know. Yes, I am blaming it on something else. It's not me. It's not my fault. You have no proof.
Princess, look! On the statue's head!
That is a very weird version of that. Oh shoot, I'm hitting the wrong button. I'll be there in a minute. I have bad movement in this game apparently. Where'd he go? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Bye, sir. Bye, sir. I am bad at this. Jeez. Thank you, I got that. Here, there you go. There you go. Have a cookie. I'm hitting the wrong button. I keep doing that. And it's causing... I guess that works. Nope. I am right on top of him. Yeah. Yes, I got that. Thank you. Shut up. Oh my god, why the heck can I do this? Let me up. What the heck is wrong with me? Today is not my day. Oh, did I reverse him? Such amount of times I have to spin him. Here, I'm gonna get a pit stop quickly. Bye. Okay. Why can I not do this? What am I stuck on? Is it banana? There we go. Jeez. Why can I not do that? Oh my god. What is wrong with me? What? I can't do this. Apparently, I can't use tools like that. Nope. Oh my god, that was terrible. I apologize for that. I can't do anything. So at least in that, I know what I'm doing. No, I didn't mean to do that. Took me a second. Then again, everything up here has been taking me a second. I'm not proud of that. Oh. everywhere pointing me in this direction. I wonder what I'm going to be doing. Welcome back to that one later. Sounds like I have my sister doing an online thing in the other room, which means I might be losing connection soon, depending on what she's doing. So, I do not. It's like there's lag, and like it was slow to control. I don't like it. It was weird. We're gonna stick with what I know the best. And actually, I was right. I'm dropping frames now. Okay, here we go. Super Mario Galaxy is the first game that I played on the Wii. So yeah, let's jump in. I have no idea how the motion controls with the... Like, is it... Oh wait, does it... Oh, is it... Which one is it going off of? Is it going... Is it together? Or do I have to... Here, do I have to move it closer to in front of me? Or does it... I don't even know where it's... This is not gonna end well. I can't even... It's as bad as the Wii. Thank you. a little bit easier. Every 100 years, a comet appears in the, A comet appears in the skies above the Mushroom Kingdom. The comet was so large, one year it filled the skies and sent countless shooting stars raining down. Toads brought the shooting stars to the castle, where they became a great power star. It should have been a very happy time for the citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom. That was the night of the Star Festival, held once every 100 years to celebrate the comet.
Dear Mario, I'll be waiting for you at the castle on the night of the Star Festival. There's something I'd like to give you. From Peep.
Mute myself for a minute and just listen to this first part. Just when I was enjoying that. Thanks a lot. It's just looking better now that I moved it further. UFOs exist. Panic and fear, panic and fear. I forgot that was a thing. Oh my god. I keep trying to point the thing at my screen instead of at the switch itself. So I should probably pivot more so I don't hold up more. Because I think it has to on set maybe. That's a weird sound. sorry, I wanted to check something quickly. Sorry, I had to yawn. Am I gonna get arrested again? Am I gonna get arrested? Just like at the last one. Oh, it's so cute. It's time to open it.
Yeah.
It's a bunny. Haven't used an A to jump, really? Let's play hide and seek. I thought I was playing Galaxy. Aren't I playing Galaxy? Hang on a minute. I think we might have technical difficulties. Okay. It is gone. Okay. That was weird. I went over to my Twitch page because I have my stream and I have my chat over there. And for some reason, I went over and it was still on the screen of Welcome to Isle Delfino, which was like right when the game, right when the stream first started. Camera, will you cooperate with me, please? Circle's slowly getting smaller and smaller and smaller. This whole planet is covered in grass. What are you talking about? I should have hit it in the grass. The heck? The heck? There are probably still some bugs that they need to work out. Oh, do wasn't as bad as the Water Mario chase from Sunshine. My watch thinks I'm stressed. It just told me I need to breathe. I have the ability to spin. Okay, so it's... I'm assuming it's just the right one that does all the motion control stuff. Oh great, untrapping frames again. Some bad news. I had a launch star. You can't live without it. You're stuck here forever. I was still trying to get that shot from her, but it's not working that well. She was stuck. Thank you. I need all the help I can get. Away. It's like, is it further or closer? have one more. Where is it? Where the heck is the last star chip?
I need a chip.
Oh, there it is. Did I put that one up? Well, it looks like I'm leaving it behind. As I almost walk off the side. Okay, registers me shaking. Do I really have to hold it up? Oh shoot, I didn't realize that I was being hit. Give me the coin, give me the coin. Yay, we saved his life. Now we can grow up and have a family. Let's just hope that nothing bad happens. I'm done. I'm done. Because if I'm sitting, is a good height for... How many game overs is that total for stream 3? I think. Well, I did get you out of there once, but it didn't end well. Was it you? Did you lock my friend up? Nope, wasn't you. Sorry. You have a sentence to death. You must come back here. Now we can have a wife and kids and have a wonderful life, and hopefully nothing will go wrong. And he just... And he was locked up also. Fantastic. Gee, I wonder who might have the key. Because the strip is like that, or up there. I'm trying to get them and I can't. For some reason, I can't figure out these like, motion control type things. Because, like, half the time they'll work, half the time they won't. a Wiimote would be easier. Mm-hmm. I think I might be being called by my mom, so we'll be right back. I apologize for that. Of course it wasn't me that they needed. Okay. Unfortunately, relatively soon I'll have to kind of start thinking about heading out, so I might... I think I have a tentative stopping point in my mind. Depending on runtime, and we'll go from there. I've gotten a lot further in this than the game session. They just tell me to do that. Mm, I did it. Not well, but I did it. Let's hurry up and get out of here. Before I get hit by him. I'm not trying to run in circles, I promise. Ah, whatever. That's enough. Are you guys ready? Dropped a total of 1% of the stream, apparently. That's not good. My internet isn't that great. But I was expecting it to do a lot worse. Because usually right around now, I lose connection completely. Like, my computer just loses internet connection. Then no matter if I'm on hardwired or plugged in when I'm here, it's hardwired Ethernet, or I know you're not supposed to stream on Wi-Fi, but where I am, I cannot feasibly do that unless I make my own Ethernet cable. However, that's hell. For one of my networking classes, I've had to do that. I've actually had to do it like 3 times now, and it sucks. So, it sucks. The bacon is lit again. The bacon. I want bacon. Bacon is good. The beacon is lit again. It shines weakly, maybe only as bright as a class 6 star. And what's cool is, I'm gonna get science-y free on you guys for a minute. And if someone that is in chat can correct me on this, there's an order to the brightness of stars, each being its own brightness and its own size and how hot it is, like the different colors. I think white is the hottest, I believe, if I remember correctly. So, yeah. Now you know. If you didn't already. I like how Bowser thinks of these long, complicated schemes and just gets tries his hardest to cause as much trouble as he can, yet he'll still just suck, and I feel bad for him. I feel terrible that some of them,
please,
could work, and there's no possible way that, then again, it's Nintendo, yeah. You can't just have the bad guy win.
Look!
Okay. I can do that. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this, because if the touch screens, if this doesn't work, I can't use pull stars. So, I also have to worry about that. And then I'll look it up to see how to do it better. Actually, the whole navigation system to get to different missions is gonna be bad. Okay. The evil readings are off the charts. Sorry, that just sounds weird. That's weird. I'm sorry. Come on, you're just working. Come on. This is a game I've wanted to play on my channel for a very long time. See how if I can do this first try. Nope, I jumped way too late. Gone for a long time, need to get in, use the pipe on the other side. Here, let's have me mute my mic and figure out if there's a better way to listen to the music than me humming it terribly. You know what, how about just using letting the game do it for a little bit? This is relaxing. There it is. Thank God that they stop in the cutscene, or I'd be in trouble. I need to work on the motion controls because for some reason I can't figure them out. On touchscreen mode and handheld mode, it's touchscreen. Which is interesting. It's never always the code that exists, they wouldn't do it. But mobile device game versions, not just Switch, but they would not do that. This is Nintendo we're talking about. I just realized I have 1 life left. And I have the nasty habit of doing things like that. Anyway. Okay, now it's working. Your get it. Some stuff that I need to do before I head to work today, because I do have my real job today, unfortunately. If I could be and spend the whole day with you guys, I would, but unfortunately I have other stuff I need to do.